Hey guys, Rizkin is back in a Dodo online. As you can see, I'm at a new house. And I had to see my house, dudes. That I know. I actually see because we all use the on a wall, but right now I'm not. Drink for a beer. See, that is the DLC hasn't been released yet. I just straight now checked. So yeah, we don't know, I'm not really sure is it going to be released, but we all hope that they're gonna release it because it is a big thing. If they want to release it, well, bad for us, but I sent it to the garage, you haven't seen my garage. I guess you know the Tetris color I did, but I got the other colors you can see right now, but we're gonna show you it anyway. So I'm gonna set up one more car here, this car here. But this is the Tetris car. This is the Tetris car if you don't know yet, and this is the other Tetris car that you already see. I'm gonna take one car and I'm going to sell it. This car, because I don't need it actually, I don't drive it around that often. And it's got paid a lot for me. You know what people are in here, but I'm gonna do a gun missions because I have money. Oh, I'm 17 only? Holy shit. I'm stupid. Okay, let's do this fast. I wanna die, dudes. That's one of my goals, not to die. Before I get some money in the bank, because I don't want to actually have money on me, because it's a lot of money that I now have on me, like 17,000, and if I don't deposit, you know what's gonna happen. You guys don't know what's gonna happen when you have money and they can kill you. Mission. We're gonna do mission after I'm done this video. I'm gonna see if you have insurance on your car, can you sell it? I don't know, dudes, if you know, because I did not find out. But it is online on Xbox 360. You can send your friend request. As you know, my name is RageGaming22, just like my YouTube channel. So you can send your friend request. I might accept it. If I learn how to accept it. Bounty, well, I don't have any bounties because I use only my cars. I have only had one bounty and that then I had myself killed right in front of my, near my house. Yeah, I sold all cars actually. Basic money I get is for missions, but I do a lot. I don't do all missions, dude. Going away. This car is going to be done. I don't want this car. This car is just not for me. I know this car looks good and everything, but I need other cars to make it as well. And right now I only have one spot that this is for. The Roosevelt, not for anything else. This car is gonna sell as well. And you can sell it. Confirm. Let's see how much money we get. I have 68,000. We got 13,000 more. Oh hell yeah, let's put it in the bank now. Because we don't want to lose money. Money is really important to us. If you got a new DLC, then we can use this DLC as a backup plan. Yes. 80. This is a big thing for me that I have 80 now. Somebody's left. It's gonna be blind now. As you can see, I love 24. Yeah, of course. Not kill me. Easy. That's what I do, dudes. I usually... From my friends. Is that line? I'm not gonna bother him when he's offline. I look level dudes who are low to help them get money. Because the other dudes, they don't need money. Level 30, maybe. But like you see, 100 other dudes, I don't need them. See, if they come in. Of course other people can come in as well, I do all the invites and play, but they can what was it? Well, it's that seems that we are going to play this alone. But yeah, guys, this is the video. Thank you guys all for watching this video. I do daily uploads sometimes. Basically, I do them on weekends and on Friday. The video came up on Friday, but I didn't do a video on Friday. Today and on Sunday, I upload this video. I may do a video on Sunday. Thank you guys for watching the video, and I see you all next time. Subscribe, like, and do whatever you want. But I see you next time, guys. Bye.